I hope you guys enjoyed that recipe video. Stay tuned for part 2. I'm gonna film a separate mukbang. Bye guys.